Yeah, we've had dilemmas over the last couple of years, but certainly having everybody fit and raring to go, it does give us a bit of a luxury in selection. You know, we can pick probably two or three different changes out of our 15. It's a very, very good position to be in.
Is this the strongest limited overs squad with England that you've been involved in?
Certainly, yeah, I've said it for the last 6 months. The talent we've had within the squad has been unbelievable. And, you know, we've come close to fulfilling potential throughout the couple of years we've been together, but we've a lot of hard work to go in order to strive to be contenders for the 2019 World Cup.
And what of South Africa? Because it is a three-match series heading into the ICC Champions Trophy with some of the best players in this form of cricket in the world in their team.
I think it's great preparation. You know, they're a very strong team and a hard team to beat. You know, what we've done well in the past is focus on ourselves and our strengths, particularly at home, and that'll be no different into the lead into the Champions Trophy.